A lot of people say that I got it in me, that I should write a book or a story or something. And most of them time I'm like, whatever. But I guess it'd be something right here. And after my first chapter, this is how my verse will go. Listen. This be your story, your by the boy who grew up to be a man. No pastor mom around, no one to lend a hand. Only 8 years old, but then his mind he felt more big. Cause in his time he been through more than your average kid. He dreamt of happy things like bicycle just like he did. Superpower so incredible is what he said. But those are dreams and you did all that, we just pretend. But still he made the best of it until he laid a damn. Met his mama see that maybe she could comfort him. But soon realized that even she cannot grow up with him. I guess he felt so distant from his mother. But still he loved and cared for her just like no other. But grandma was the only person who was always there. She said, "Don't worry, son, I raised you right to be a man." And everything he drifted, blew off just like the wind. For years go by, so now he's into other things. What happens next? He learned that mama was his grandma and no dad in mind. Forget the troubles when you humble like this boy, you pay no mind. But focus as he noticed, he kept it stored up his deep inside. No one could ever notice as the days went on. He lived and carried on, just learning burning life can be as bad, but it made it strong. And since then he had to learn and accept those days. This be his story about this boy named James. Yeah. Some real shit right there, man. That's a little story. Tell me what you guys think. That's a little piece of myself right there, man. Much love.